tree, how do you convince now denoting baby or young animal? For example, chó con. Chó con means puppy. Mèo con. Mèo con means kitty. Ngựa con. Ngựa con means colt. Nai con. Nai con means four. For how do you convince now content and human supernatural entities? For example, con ma. Con ma means goat. Con quái vật. Con quái vật means monster. Con quỷ means devil. Five. How do you convince someone derogatory or possessing some characteristics that are viewed as degrading according to the society? For example, con điếm. Con điếm means prostitute. Con ăn mày. Con ăn mày means peckle. Con buôn. Con buôn means trafficker. Con bạc. Con bạc means gambler. Con nghiện. Con nghiện means drug addict. Six. How do you convince people? Con người means human or human being. Seven. How do you convince small part of someone's body to spot move? For example, con mắt means eyes. Con người means people of the eye. Con tim means heart. Eight. How do you convince now denoting in animation that depict animates? For example, con búp bê means doll, image of human. Con diều means kite, image of bird. Con cờ means chess piece. Con dấu means seal, carving or image of different animal and human. Con dao mean rice. Think of this kind as small people can do something with chain of this kind with their hand. Nine. How do you convince words for transport pathway that evoke the idea of most emotion? For example, con đường means road or street. Con hẻm means alley. con đê mean right, con sông means river, con nước means tide. And for vehicle traversing waterways such as boat, con thuyền or ship, con tàu are classified by con. This entity appears to have a life of their own and behave like animates, and this may be the reason that they are classified by an animate classifier, even though they are inanimate. Ten. How do you conjugate female verbal noun? This classifier is normally used to indicate a girl stronger than several speaker. For example, con nhà lành means a girl from a good family. Con thanh is a good name. Con thủy is a good name. Con Hà Phương is a good name. Select the animation bearing a term line nice or degrees figure number bring card along with all the different kind of card in a deck, and both the stem are also in which conjugate group of entity has common property of being created by human for human use, and they also often include humans animates. In figure diagram is the disjunctive semantic extension of the Vietnamese animal classifier con. Model of generalize semantic space for the animal classifier con. Okay, I understand. Thank you for watching and see you the next lesson. Bye bye.